When facilities managers are asked how they manage their buildings, many say they struggle to find solutions which improve the overall efficiency of their buildings without sacrificing the comfort of employees. To help them solve the dilemma, Orange has enhanced its interactive office offer by developing a hypervisor control management platform that leverages data from each system deployed within their premises. Matthew is the global manager for all of his company's buildings. Let's follow him to see how this platform works. Every day when he arrives at work, he connects to the Hypervisor web portal for an overview of all the managed systems. He can click on a building to go through the historic and real-time details he's interested in very easily. Thanks to the Hypervisor predictive maintenance tool, he knows that he will soon need to replace the filters on the air conditioning unit. He can also monitor the building's energy consumptions and compare those by taking into account external parameters, such as outside temperature or sun exposure, so as to have relevant analytics results. One of the biggest operational expenditure is related to the workspace footprint. With interactive office hypervisor solution, Matthew can test various scenarios of people and teams' positions on the floors in order to accommodate the company's growing manpower needs. These activity-based working scenarios take into account the interaction among individuals for a better use of the space and the improvement of the team's collaboration. Matthew is also responsible for the security in the buildings. He can give each person, employee and visitor alike, the appropriate access rights, allowing them to have a smooth site experience. In the case of visitors, even if they stay for a short while, the visitor's mobile app can suggest available desks and provide temporary access to the closest printers. Thanks to the various data collected, Matthew can implement new intelligent processes, machine learning, artificial intelligence, amongst others, thus creating new performance and optimization indicators, such as energy consumption per occupied square meter. Of course, deploying such a solution to cover all of the company's buildings requires time and effort. Orange has developed its hypervisor service, starting from a set of basic features that can grow gradually with Matthew's needs and the needs of all the employees. Scalable, predictive, and fully customizable, this is how Orange Business Services Interactive Office is evolving to make the lives of your employees at work easier and the work of your building managers more efficient every day.